aliens attack while on those squids are they gonna help us, so however. Just have some monsters. I heard that. Who cares, Squidward? You're on a cartoon. Stop breaking the fourth wall! I really need to stop this. Yeah, I think so too. I'm Greeny, the leader of the Green Army. Leader of the Green Army. I will get you in. Oh, yeah. Get on with it! What? Introduction. Oh, yeah. I'm just kids, dude. I like rock music. Yeah, I'm cool. See my star? Okay, shut up. Sorry, boss.
I'm Icebat, leader of the...
Wait, are you that postman Icebat guy that we killed? I don't think we killed him. Ah, whatever. Probably not. Probably just one of his stupid relatives.
Anyways, I am the leader of the Ice Tribe. Okay, I'm actually the toughest out of these morons that you saw. Anyways, attack! You fools! Yes, I want to get this over. Yeah, me too.
What's next?
Guys, I'm just gonna get this right now. How are you flying? I have telekinesis. Conrad Tilderson. Ah! I'm CC.
Wait, did you kill him? No, he just went away from a different universe. Okay, whatever.
Where are you?
I'm nowhere.
How come you're nowhere? Because I'm nowhere. Shut up already! Get me some candy. It's not Halloween. Well, in my book, every day is Halloween because it's the best holiday. Christmas is better. No, it isn't! Wait, why are you even having this argument?
Because I have something to tell you, Red. Your origin story. That was his troll named Jack-O-Lantern Man. One day, as I was getting your diaper changed as your beloved father, biological father, and we were walking down the street, a man tripped me, lying on ground. You fell into a pit. You are gone. I devastated. Killed the man. In rage, I ripped off his arms. And I killed him. And you know what? This happened. That's why you don't mess with me. So, can I go back now? Okay, fine. Yay. Looks like we win and this place is gonna blow. Yes, my lord. It's great. Okay, can we stop having the actual guy who's filming us doing? Stop breaking the fourth wall! Gee, Red gets angry when that happens. You know, you're breaking the fourth wall. Whatever. This place is gonna blow with your friends in it. I can't do that. I guess the wind is...
when explosions are too strong, they'll blow you away. The sword is too powerful. I can't hold it. Go!
Well, we won't leave you here.
Wait. Sorry about that. I'm Red, we won't leave you here. No, Daddy.
Daddy.
Come on. Come on, you kids. Let's get on this, like, ship thing that made. Just get in this random bag. The filmer will take us out.
Okay.
Oh, I hate my life. Let's get out! You're stuck in here. In space now. We can go back later. I can't hold it. It's gonna have to blow up! Million years later.